teaching with the iPad is absolutely incredible. It lets me do more engaged activities with my students than I would be able to do otherwise. When I traditionally did participation activities, it's really hard to get 230 students' names and ID numbers and write them all down and get them all paired into groups. What I can do now, first of all, is they're all on their iPad, so they can just do it on their iPad and upload to Canvas themselves. In addition to that, I actually have an app if I want that can form groups. So instead of students trying to bumble around and maybe have one or two that are just left out or not quite sure how to integrate in with a larger classroom, and it can actually show them on the screen, these are the groups you've already formed in, and allow students to engage with other students in the class.
This was actually my first iPad class, and I'm really enjoying it. I feel like I'm learning in a different way than I would normally learn.
There's a lot of activities in class that involve the iPad, so you turn in a lot of stuff on the iPad. It takes away a lot of the paper. I liked it a lot, actually. It was very, made you feel a lot more a part of the class.
One of the things I really wanted to do was engage students with the material. And while I really liked doing PowerPoint, I found that a lot of students were just sitting back and watching me or getting too focused on trying to write everything down. So what I did was I created slides, but that were missing certain components, and students have to fill those in by hand during lecture.
So the skeleton slides really help the students focus on what's important. So they get whatever term they write down in that blank, it really emphasizes for the students that this is what's important, this is what's probably going to be on the test.
Teaching with an iPad has really enhanced my pedagogy and lets me do things in the classroom I never have done before. I love the way it engages my students, I love the way it lets us both interact with the material, and if given the choice, I'll never go back to teaching any other way.